There are some situations that you like to give your client the ability to review his own details. For example, let's assume that Tiger Woods is my client, and there are some transactions that I like Tiger Woods to review by himself. I don't want him to call my office and ask me many questions. In that case, Zoho providing us a feature named Portals. Here I created a portal, and the portal name is Client Portal. Here I will be able to select what modules I like my client to see, and here I gave him basically everything. And I will also have the ability to define what will be the permissions for each field in each module, which means, let's say that the client transactions, I will be able to, with the select box, to define what my client will see and what he cannot see. For example, let's assume that I removed the ability to view the amount. If I will go to the customer portal and I will refresh it, I will click on the field and you will see that you cannot see the amount. But if I will go back to the permissions, I will click on client transactions, and I will click a checkbox on the amount. On refresh, I will be able to see the amount. Zoho provide you 10,000 users free of charge as part of the Zoho One portal. That's 10,000. That's crazy amount. You can have 10,000 clients registered to your Zoho client portal for free. Now, if you're going to create more portals, which I don't see a reason why would you, then it's more money. But for the first portal, 10,000, it's free of charge. Now, let me show you how to send an invitation. Let's assume that I like to send, I already sent Tiger, so we'll go to Jennifer. So let's assume that I want to send Jennifer an invitation to the portal. I can go here to the three dots, and then I will click on Send Portal Invitation. And now Jennifer just got an email. Let me just go to the email. Of course, it's my testing environment, so you can see warning viruses, but it's not, it's okay, just me. And whenever Jennifer will click on Accept Invitation, the system will ask her for username and password. Okay, this is the invitation. I will go here. I will create a password. And then Jennifer is able to log in to her portal and she can see all the modules that I defined for her. And she can see all the information based on my permissions. Okay, for example, Jennifer cannot edit anything. So whenever she's clicking on any field, nothing really happens. So that's the system, that's the Zoho portal. Very cool, very cool. That's it. Peace. Have fun. Bye-bye.